ladies and gentlemen, let's lose our voices together on this next one.